friends, welcome to Learner.Guru. Today I would like to say something about Subrahmanyan Chandrasekhar. Subrahmanyan Chandrasekhar was an Indian-American astrophysicist who spent his professional life in the United States. He was awarded the 1983 Nobel Prize for Physics with William A. Fowler for theoretical studies of the physical processes of importance to the structure and evolution of the stars. His mathematical treatment of stellar evolution yielded many of the best current theoretical models of the later evolution stages of massive stars and black holes. Chandrasekhar was born on 19 October 1910 in Punjab, India. His father was working as a deputy auditor general of the Northwest Railways at that time. He attended the Hindu High School, Madras, from 1922 to 1925. After receiving his primary education from tutors at home, in 1925, he enrolled at Presidency College, Madras, when he remained till 1930, writing his first paper, The Competent Scattering and New Statistics, in 1929. In June 1930, he received his BSc in Physics, following which he was awarded a Government of India scholarship to graduate studies at the University of Cambridge. It was during his time in England that he became enamored with the concept of white dwarf stars. He began his work in the statistical mechanics of the degenerate electron gas in white dwarfs. He earned his PhD degree at Cambridge in 1933. And was elected to a prize fellowship at Trinity College for the period 1933 to 1937. He was appointed as an assistant professor in the University of Chicago in January 1937 under recommendation of Dr. Guru and President Robert Maynard Hutchins. In 1947, he was appointed the Distinguished Service Professor of Theoretical Astrophysics and became the professor emeritus in 1985. Even during his last years, he kept himself extremely busy in the pursuit of newer scientific objectives. In 1990, he had begun the work on a project on the detailed geometric arguments in Sir Isaac Newton's Philosophiae Naturalis Principia Mathematica. He is best known for discovering the Chandrasekhar limit, with which he proved that there is a maximum mass which can be supported against gravity by pressure made up of electrons and nuclei. The most amazing thing about this discovery is that he came up with it while he was still a student. In 1968, he was honored with a Padma Vibhushan, the second highest civilian award of India, for his exceptional and distinguished service to the field of science. He was jointly awarded the Nobel Prize in Physics in 1983, along with William A. Fowler for his work on the structure and evolution of stars. Finally, he died in 1995 of a heart attack and was survived by his wife for many years. Thank you. Like this, we discuss many freedom fighters, writers, and poets in our upcoming posts.